You still playing? I said, we gotta find Queen Song.
It's beginning to look.
It's beginning
to look.
It's beginning to look.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Hey, now go. Now
hey,
go.
Everybody, it's the Dixon family.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
Today we have Tony, Callie, and me. And it is Vlogmas Day 3.
Day 3.
3. Vlogmas Day 3. So we are, I told y'all we was gonna stay consistent. Today, what will we be doing today? Y'all let them know.
Today, we will be creating a playlist for your top 10, maybe 11, top 10 Christmas songs, the most lit Christmas songs. So good playlist for you.
Yes, and Callie, tell them what you have on.
Pajamas.
What type of, I mean, who's that?
Minnie Mouse.
Girl, mama, give me five. Yeah.
Say, hey, Dixon gang.
Hey, Dixon gang.
All right, so y'all, we are going to be playing the songs off of our speaker, so it may be a little loud because the speaker is right beside the camera, and we're basically just going to be reacting to the song. So if you like the song, add it to your playlist. If you don't, just don't. Period.
Let's get into it.
Period.
Let's get into it.
Okay. Oh, you don't dance, fool. Oh, hey, do your dance. Oh, go. Hey, hit them folks. Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go.
All right, y'all. So this is song number one.
Song number one, what we got? We got Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas by Luther Vandross. So if you've never heard it before.
Have yourself.
It's clutch.
A merry little Christmas.
Put you right in the holiday spirit.
Let your heart.
You like that?
Be light.
You know that song?
Oh, okay. Hey.
Oh.
From
wait a minute now. Not the Christmas way. Alright, so that's number one.
We gotta let the bridge ride out now.
Oh yeah, let that one talk, but we're gonna be here for a long time.
No.
So that's number one.
Number one. Vandross. How you feel about number one?
I mean, I like it. It's kind of old school, but it puts you in the spirit.
It does put you in
the spirit. It gets you in that holiday spirit. So, I mean, it's cool for number one.
It makes me think of grandma's house.
Yeah. All right. So now we're on to number two. Number two. What's number two? Here we go. We got This Christmas by Chris Brown. Just so you guys know, this isn't in any type of order. So it's not saying this is, you know, our 1 through 10. This is just, you know, 10 songs that we felt like gave us the best Christmas spirit.
Hang on the mistletoe.
I'm gonna let it ride out.
I'm gonna get to know.
From me. Whoa.
So that's number two. That's This Christmas.
This Christmas. I feel like everybody gonna have This Christmas on their playlist. I mean, it's just.
I mean, it was a redo. He redid it. He remade it.
He did.
So I feel like it fit for our generation.
I read it again.
Oh, yeah.
But I felt like it, that actually fit for this generation. So, I mean, I feel like it's pretty good.
For sure.
Good. All right. So we're on to number three. Someday at Christmas by Stevie Wonder. If you've never heard it, this is what it sounds like.
Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys.
All right, so that's number three, Someday at Christmas. That definitely reminds me of Grandma's House.
More Grandma's.
Yeah, it's like older.
Yeah, like but it's still a classic. It's still a must have.
It's still going to hit on Christmas. That's good. We good on number three?
Yep.
On to number four. Number four. We got Try a Little Tenderness by, again, artist making the list a second time, Chris Brown. So this was from a movie. This was actually from a movie. He didn't actually make this a song. But you can find it on like YouTube. I think you can find it on some of the playlists as well.
It's on iTunes for sure.
Yeah, it's definitely on iTunes, but it's called Try a Little Tenderness. Also Chris Brown, which is also a remake. Here it is. Halfway through the list, we got 8 Days of Christmas by Destiny's Child.
Original City Girls. Oh, Christmas.
Not the original City Girls. Destiny's Child.
You know, Christmas was made for the children. Destiny's Child. G Christmas. Destiny's Child.
You gotta let it keep playing. You gotta play that again. Play that again.
That's number five. That's number five. She picked that one. I don't even know how that flow into the playlist, but
that is a must have. Oh. You would have had it. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? It's Santa.
Is that on there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's in the song?
Gotta get a little further in the song.
Yeah.
I'm hard.
Number six, Santa Baby by Eartha Kitt. This is pretty old too. This is a classic, so check it out if you haven't heard it.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby,
I like that song. It makes you feel like I'm just that, you know? Eartha Kitt, you did that.
So this is number seven. You want number seven?
Yeah.
Now I gotta tone it down. All right, so we are on number seven. This is a classic, and you will hear this played every year for Christmas in malls or wherever you go. This is All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. Check it out. We're at number eight. This is also a classic. This is Boyz II Men featuring Brian McKnight. Let It Snow. If you've never heard it before, this is what it sounds like. Let it snow. That was number eight, Let It Snow, again by Boyz II Men and Brian McKnight. How you feel about it?
I like that.
I mean, I say it's a classic. I mean, I like it. It should be on everybody's playlist.
It should be on everybody's playlist.
It's a lot of songs that should be on everybody's playlist. This is very, very, very hard to do a Christmas list because you do want to include like all types of genres and, you know, all different types of Christmas music. Oh, sorry, little one. Do you want to get up here? Excuse you? You excuse. Now we're moving on to number nine. What we got? Number nine.
Number nine is Silent Night by The Temptations.
If you've never heard it, this is what it sounds like.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring.
Not the face!
In my mind.
In my mind.
For sure.
A must have.
Epic.
It's a must have.
Epic.
You have to have that on your playlist. Isn't that right, Callie? Callie, say yes? Say yes? Okay. Yeah, so you definitely want to have Silent Night on your playlist. That was number nine for us. So, we got number 10. This is interesting because I did not put this on the playlist. But I want you guys to hear this. This is Kidz Bop. Kidz Bop, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
For Callie right here.
Check him out.
Callie ready to turn up?
If you never heard it, this is what it sounds like.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Oh, Callie, they lit.
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer?
Okay.
No. So that's a turn up for the kids. But our number 10, which is why we have 11, we have another number 10, which is Sleigh Ride by the Ronettes. I believe it's the Ronettes. It's an older song.
All right, don't quote me.
Ronettes? I think it's the Ronettes. We just gonna roll with that. Don't judge me. If you out there, go ahead and put the pronunciation in the comments below. But this is Sleigh Ride by the Ronettes. If you never heard it, this is what it sounds like. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Also, follow us on our social media platforms like Instagram.
Links will be down in the description. See you tomorrow.
Peace. Bye.